Hi, my name is Joshua. I'm the meteorologist from LOM.
Hi, my name is Evan. I'm the meteorologist from LOM 11.
We are here to tell you about the weather for December 7th through 11th. Monday, the high was 48 degrees and the low was 24 degrees. It was sunny outside. We played outside for recess.
On Tuesday, the high was 38 and the low was 41. It was cloudy. Don't forget, Christmas is coming
Wednesday. The high was 40 degrees and the low was 31 degrees. It was cloudy. We stayed in for recess.
On Thursday, the high was 52 degrees and the low was 35. There was a teeny bit of precipitation. There was a little bit of precipitation.
Friday, the high was 52 degrees and the low was 37 degrees. It was foggy out. You could barely see.
The average temperature was 46 degrees.
Our prediction for next week is snow or rain. We do not think it will be warm.
We have two jokes for you. How did you find the weather at camp? It was easy. I just went outside and there it was.
Knock, knock. Who's there?
Lettuce. Lettuce who?
Lettuce in. It's freezing outside.